Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you about that Sell token. Now before you start the video, let's share my legal disclaimer. This video is only for educational purpose. Do your own research for the investing. According to the white paper, Sell trade is the first ever dual-sided bridge designed for easy cross-network transfers between BTC and SOL within BRC20 tokens. Through promoting unmatched liquidity for these tokens, Sell heightens cross-chain interoperability. The mission is simple: to foster increased liquidity and accessibility for BRC20 tokens in a secure manner. Sell Trade is a peer-onering protocol designed to seamlessly integrate the liquidity between Bitcoin and Solana network, facilitating fueled asset transfer and interoperability. Sell token total supply is 1 billion and circulating supply is not showing yet. Sell token is listed on gate.io and other exchanges. If I share my opinion with you, then this project 70% chances is that it is a lazy or good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.